Yeah, I think it would be extremely stupid if I just went over here and capped it without any hesitation. But sometimes the stupid pays off when you're playing against smart players, because they're not going to account for that sort of thing. And I think our Op 4 is pretty clever. We got Forlorn Soul, Internet Explorer.
A double negative.
Exactly.
I got my frigate on. I love having... I'm so glad I have a third hull in this fleet that I can just sit back with and also launch missiles with. Instead of having just the two missile ships with decoy missiles and the Corvette.
Okay, so here we are.
So happy with this change.
We're reading you.
Doing more, more cap fleet stuff. Part 3 of the Cap Fleet series. We're with me, Chaos Crow, on one team. We've also got some other guy whose name escapes me right now. Sorry, Diddy. I think it's Babix. Hold on, let me I can just find it. Skidmore Onings is also here.
Okay.
That's weird. Crow's rocking, I think, his Freak's Plan. And I've got the Corvette Spam. Funnily enough, Crow being here.
I have a shuttle swarm.
Cap fleet. Shit.
Famous last words.
I have a Corvette swarm.
A Corvette swarm? Yeah, sorry.
We hear you, Command. Waiting orders. We're reading you.
And they're going Cap A. Because it's easily the most idiotic thing I could do.
Awaiting orders, Commander. We are securing
the best.
That sounds like a W to me.
Moving to that position.
You got some frigs.
Figured you could cap Charlie and then come over the left side of that rock and surround anyone.
Elite check on Delta. I'm gonna send a couple missiles. Probably gonna be too late, never mind. I should have done it earlier. That's something I need to be practicing, is preemptively missiling points.
Standing by.
Yeah, it's a little different for every map. It does take some getting used to.
Are they gonna cap Echo?
I feel the same way about positioning the guns. Like, the time it takes to get in range when people, like, you have enough holes showing that firing is really effective.
Secured
zone boxer. Sometimes I've seen on this map nobody caps Echo on the other side.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna have. Like, I have one brig going off. I might send another.
Nah, I figured I could rotate my Corvette spam in that direction.
Standing
Since
by.
I'm so fast.
Yeah. Yeah,
oh,
it makes
wow,
sense.
My frigate spotted.
Probably an EWR track. I wouldn't be too afraid of it. Oh, it could turn into a Bloodhound track before too long.
I'll be fine.
Ready.
Oh god, that's a lot of shuttles. They're probably headed straight.
So let them come!
So there's people high that way.
Orders. Ready.
God, they're coming in fast too.
Awaiting orders, Commander. Moving.
We have secured zone.
I'm gonna try and get up here and help y'all.
Orders. On it.
Trend screen.
Receive. Enemy secured zone eclipse.
I didn't see my missiles because I was watching other missiles.
Ready.
I'll watch him this time.
Those 1SL that can see Alpha. Or maybe that's on the solo? Yeah, that's a liner. That's what that is.
We are securing Zone Atlas.
Under attack.
This track fucking sucks. Oh, those three gun bulk. That's probably Internet Explorer and his fucking revolver ships. God damn it. Missile is ass.
Always.
Missile is ass.
Where?
Those three ships past Alpha.
I'll put a.
Over here.
Oh, what? Over there?
Yeah, where
Alpha
the B.
Bravo.
Okay. I just fucked up on my point positioning. I'm not used to using warrants since I'm used to being a spectator. But like, mm-hmm. Yeah. Usually when I'm playing, I'm just like pugging.
Standing by.
My ships are fucking.
Hostile fire inbound. We're on the way, Commander. Underway. We're reading you. Aye aye, full burn.
Moving to that position.
Heading there now, Commander.
Again, I can't see. I didn't look at my missiles.
We have secured Zone Atlas.
Oh, they've got a cells up top.
I don't see any dead shuttles, so I think all of my missiles missed. They must have a live or something, I guess. Which sucks. Or they have a cello. A cello with them.
Aye, aye. We're on the way. Ready.
Gotta find out.
There's 7333, which is an Acela up here.
See it?
Firing on that target. Engaging target.
I'ma get him.
Lock on warning.
Oh no, I think they got out position. Of the way of. Oh no, they should make it. They should make it. I'm gonna watch these ones.
I accidentally fire RPF. I'm dumb.
Yeah, fired a volley of RPF as well.
Standing by.
Oops.
Aye aye, full burn. Those bastards have a lock. We can't shoot that far. The enemy's locked onto us.
There's a dead tugboat down
the
here.
The enemy's locked onto us.
No.
Oh, I did kill some of those. Okay.
Yeah, that was a tugboat.
Awaiting orders, Commander. Heading there now, Commander.
Okay, they should be sniffing. Yeah.
Orders. Too far. Standing
boom.
By.
Oh, he's down here with tug spam. Position.
Engaging. Moving to that position. Enemy jammer. Course laid in. Course laid in. The enemy has jammers. Fire moving. Waiting orders. Heads up, they're jamming us. We're reading
yeah,
you.
I'm missing the crap out of them.
Spiker. Yes, Commander.
Oh no.
They're shooting
should
at
I
us.
Miss all those tugs?
No.
No. Why? PD?
Our signal's being
traffic.
Jammed.
Yeah. And these are the same tugs that,
what are our orders, Commander?
Dodged your hot moms
me.
Last time.
Receiving.
Yep. Yeah, I'll know you are.
Enemy buzzer detected.
Course laid in.
These in opposite directions.
Course laid in. Course
well,
laid in.
Well, now I have, those wake ones with reject.
Standing by.
Okay.
They should hit.
Moving to that position. Course laid in. Awaiting orders, Commander.
Yeah, we need to get the
like, the reason
here.
I moving. Missed was because they were staging with the active radar, and then the ARAD took over, and it made things all wonky. Or actually, a lot of those tugs have no radar, I think, and that's why they missed.
We're reading you.
Because the ARAD wasn't activated.
Engaging target. The enemy's locked onto us.
I see.
What are our orders, Commander?
I'll throw some at them.
We lost the target, Commander.
Not too worried about it. We really don't want to engage that directly.
Receiving,
right,
enemy
now.
Has us jammed. Attempting to counter.
There's just one bulk freighter up top. That's
receiving.
Alone.
You won't know what hit him.
A loin.
No, he's alone.
Enemy
he's
radar
also
lock
loin.
Detected.
Wow, this fruit's gonna be a bunch of loins when I'm done with him.
Missile launch detected.
All a loin.
Oh, fuck, I had a burn through. Too used to playing OSP. I had burn through. I could have burned through the jamming and actually gotten some fire in the field. God damn it. That's such a amateur mistake.
We've got
yeah,
coming.
Fuck the tugs, fuck the tugs. Go after the backliners. Crow's right. Crow's right.
Component wreck on it. She's going down.
Oh,
get the hell out
of
here.
Here.
Which backliners?
Just everything they've got big chilling at the back of the map. Currently going after a bulker up the top middle.
7113, I think, is just gonna die. So
yeah, it's gonna die. Shooting AG into him. Got to be hurting.
Course laid in. Enemy radar lock detected.
You can turn around, go after that tug, go after the Acello.
Center traffic.
Orders.
We are scanning. Oh, fine. I'm not shooting at a shuttle with four missiles.
I kind of want to go after these bulk fighters
ships
that are down here. Way at the back. So fuck the tugs, fuck the Acello. They're like in a dangerous position. I think if we just blast these fools down here while they're without support, they'll be in huge, huge trouble.
Are you talking about Bravo side?
Actually, yeah. Yeah, I see those boat freighters down there.
BDX boat freighters? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Ready whenever you are. We're on the move.
Just need to be careful and not expose myself too early, which I just did.
That is a problem, yes.
I just drove too far. Oops.
Receiving.
Now I gotta slow all the way down, build up all that speed.
Course laid in.
Standing by.
I'm gonna come at him from underneath.
When you move, what's the time?
We have secured zone eclipse.
Ready.
Are you focusing on internet?
It'll take a few minutes, about 5 minutes. This isn't Internet Explorer. Internet Explorer's got the tug fleet. It'll take about 5 minutes for my ships to get through underneath.
Alright. I can just keep harassing them like I am.
Yeah, you might want to dip down below the big rock, though. So those tugs and those Acellos have a harder time flanking you.
Sure, yeah. And move this way.
Waiting orders.
The enemy is securing zone boxer.
Oh, that's a bulk crater right there.
They won't know what hit them.
That bulk freighter's gotta be hurting.
Aye, aye, we're on the way.
Sometimes the ship's headings are just funny.
We're on the move.
Actually, yeah, let's go over there.
Enemy lock detected.
Alright, I hope this works.
I actually need to dip this way.
Oh no, they're getting Bravo.
That's fine.
Yeah, I've got a ship headed out to D.
The enemy secured zone boxer.
Oh, this is dead.
We've lost a component.
Yeah. Getting echo is huge. I see this on this map a lot, where we take where this side takes echo and then the other side like does not have enough to defend it.
they're gonna learn today.
Or take it back.
Yeah, we see him.
Yeah, I gotta deal with this bulk freighter that's trying to countercap or recap
now,
Echo.
Component destroyed.
Lock on warning.
I believe this missile should fly. Oh, they found something.
Receiving.
And it's a decoy container. Yikes.
They're locking onto us.
And these are definitely.
And they missed the decoy container.
These are 450 broadsiders.
We're taking internal.
Oh, these things are gonna get shredded.
They're gonna, yeah, they're gonna get absolutely annihilated.
Moving to that position.
I'm just gonna.
Course laid in.
Yeah, same.
Commander, the enemy has locked onto us.
Evade maneuver is great.
Enemy missile.
Good call.
Locked in. Enemy radar lock detected.
Standing by.
Well, I tried to do something fancy with my
Commander,
missiles. It didn't work.
Firing on that target.
You live, you learn.
Waiting.
I actually gotta, like, dive to avoid those Acellos and stuff.
Copy. Engaging the enemy. We're on the way.
I'd rather dive, because they're not gonna be able to turn.
Enemy engaging us.
There's not enough missiles in the world.
Underway.
Death ball.
Awaiting orders, Commander.
Enemy lock detected.
They're gonna learn today.
Ooh, that hurts.
Alright, get ready for the player
not
to complain
out.
That 450 AP doesn't kill small ships.
Oh yeah, it sure will.
What happens, dude?
Orders.
Engaging. Moving to that position.
If you're facing them head on, it'll just go right through the whole ship, and that's could be a lot of damage.
Trying to get around behind them.
Standing by.
Same. Trying to avoid getting in range and.
We're getting locked up.
Swarm.
Force laid in.
Force laid in.
Yeah, good call.
They probably don't have the kind of tugs that I would be worried about. I think those 100 mils
enemy
are gonna shred brigs.
Hostile fire inbound.
Component lost.
Stop that.
Oh, my game's logging up. Okay, someone just got booted.
Oh, yeah, I got.
Component lost, Commander.
Yeah, we've
ships.
Got him now.
Drive is damaged.
Solution
Commander,
locked in.
Our ship has Good lost book. Power.
They're gonna learn today.
Why does he have the axe for don't evade?
We've got him in our sights.
The most
Restore.
Dodgy vessel. Don't you know?
We're on the way, Commander.
They destroyed a module!
God, I have a missile fleet with this.
Waiting for your orders, Commander.
Orders. Oh, for some reason, the PD just decided to not.
Securing zone eclipse.
Receiving.
On that guy.
We're under fire.
Hey, still got his restore. What way restore?
Moving.
He has four restores.
Standing by.
What's still firing? Surely not that.
We'll get it done.
Did he stop his tugs in time for my missiles? Holy shit.
Hostile lock
detected. Yeah, sort of the right idea. Dipping down the way they did.
Enemy has us locked on.
I haven't been able to shoot at him for a hot second.
Eclipse. They're shooting at us.
We're on the move.
They're locking onto us. We're taking fire.
Four.
Waiting
four.
Orders. We've lost a module.
Drive is back online.
Receiving. We've lost a body. Enemy has opened fire.
Receiving.
Component destroyed. We've lost a component.
Repositioning.
We've lost a component.
Heading there now, Commander. Send your traffic.
Try to fly those Corvettes up moving a little bit. Position. I'll probably force them out.
Force laid in.
Ready.
I'm actually gonna be dodging.
Course laid in.
We're securing zone eclipse. From them to try to pull them back in.
Any eyes on those tugs?
Behind us.
Yeah. Knock them out.
They're gonna learn today.
Rigs are slow sometimes.
Nice.
We are contesting zone eclipse.
There's internal damage. Receiving.
We read you, command. Connection restored.
I'm gonna take you off flank because your thrusters are not in a good way.
Probably gonna just keep moving around this rock.
Radar. You have no antenna either.
Under
you
fire.
Need those.
Standing by.
Stick and hold on that ship.
Component disabled. Course laid in.
Course laid in.
Receiving.
One of my missiles missed.
Standing by. Ready. Repositioning.
No, what?
Repositioning.
Can't heading on.
They got away. Keep your eyes
open.
Now,
Commander. They're gonna learn today.
Knock them out.
I'm opening fire on him again. Coming around the side on him.
I see that I'm getting in position. Shit.
Moving to that position.
Receiving.
They can't even see me right now. They're facing the wrong way.
Repositioning.
Move down a little bit. That's what you can do for me. Crew.
We are securing zone eclipse.
Aw. It inked. They got scared.
Command is back online.
Gonna fucking find a Nemo reference?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Excellent.
We have secured zone eclipse.
I watched that movie 53 million times because my youngest sister just loved it.
That's adorable.
It's a good movie.
Great movie.
Well, I think
real talk.
We've got this.
Yeah, we definitely have the W here. No question. Oh, I think that's Bobux Lord. I think that's the guy that controls all these bulkers.
Yeah.
Yeah, they all just started alarming and going red. Okay.
Orders.
Send your traffic.
Oh, I hate when Receiving. I fucking flub the kill thing.
Course laid in. Ready.
Good E.
Falling in.
Forming up.
standing by.
Yes, Commander.
Your Delta gentlemen.
Aye, aye. Forming up.
Enemy engaging us.
The enemy is securing Zone Atlas.
Hey. Hey!
Get off my point.
Hey, there's...
Loud and clear.
I'm not going to fire on that tug fleet. Ready. Or that SLO, because they're not moving.
I kind of don't want to fight a tug fleet and an SLO. That sounds awful.
Well, there's a bull freighter, too.
We're repositioning.
Hey, the gang's all here.
We're repositioning.
Ready.
We're taking fire.
The enemy secured Zone Atlas.
Yeah, we've got him now. Yeah, we've got him now.
I don't feel like I should come down and under or just keep going around the side. Actually. I can flank the Acello and the Bulk Raider.
The enemy is securing Zone Comet.
Hold fire, we lost the target.
I did the waypoint thing where I use a bunch of little increments.
That's good. They're all over here, so I'm
missile
actually
on the scope.
Leaving, is what I'm doing.
Course laid in.
20 minutes remain.
Aye, aye, full burn.
Yeah, yeah, good idea. I might send something up after C.
We're taking fire. Abandon ship. Abandon ship.
Just a squad of guys to go to C.
Opponent destroyed.
Might get lucky. Send a squad of guys over to D.
Course laid in.
Aye, aye, full burn.
Enemy jammer.
Solution locked in.
Standing
by. Secured Zone Comet.
Under attack.
Ready. Yeah, we see him.
Waiting orders. Waiting orders. Moving into formation. Moving into formation.
Repositioning.
No, the CIC.
Aye, aye, full burn.
We're ready whenever you are.
Enemy is jamming us.
Aye, aye, we're on the way.
Awaiting your order.
Component lost. Power is offline.
We're reading you.
Running diagnostics.
Missile warning. Yeah, we see him.
Send it.
Under fire. All personnel, abandon ship!
Alright, I was able to keep them pinned on A for just a little bit longer, so we ought to be able to go and grab Delta and Bravo right now pretty easily.
I'm all out of missiles.
Yeah, I don't know how the fuck we can, or I don't think we can fight that.
Yeah, I don't think so either.
Orders.
So, this one, I'm just gonna leave.
Aye, aye, full burn.
Engines
I'm sending
back
some
up.
Guys.
Waiting for your orders.
Over to see.
Underway.
Fingers crossed, might catch something I can kill.
On the way, Commander.
Sounds good.
What are our orders, Commander? Firing solution locked in.
Spiker detected.
We're underway. We can take him.
They still have missiles.
We'll be there before
Commander,
you know.
They've opened fire.
I think this one, yep, torps.
Ready. Aye, aye, full burn.
Standing by. Send it.
Comms are back online. Missile detected.
I want you to short them jammers. Short them jammers. Please, it'll keep us alive.
Ready to move.
Oh. That's not awful. I got hit with a missile.
Warning. Low power.
I hate getting hit with missiles.
I don't think anybody does.
What, likes getting hit with missiles?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I wouldn't like to get hit with missiles.
We are en route, Commander.
He's fine. Don't worry about it. It's just a flesh wound.
Target confirmed.
But seeing more and more auroras, which people were on OSP were spamming stone walls and
standing by
and bastions for a while.
We have secured Zone Dagger.
We're ready whenever you are. Waiting for your orders, Commander.
We're being targeted.
Yes, Commander.
Very well played by Internet. Incoming. Dodging my missiles by breaking.
Negative. That target is out of our range.
Ship,
Commander.
Receiving. We'll get it done. Knock him out.
Not as good as the shipyard, but it'll get it done. Awaiting orders, Commander. We are en route, Commander.
We'll see if I can take C.
Awaiting orders, Commander.
Well, we need to take Bravo as well.
Standing by.
Only we had a ship right there.
Ready.
Just about to take it. It'd be really cool if that Dar guy to actually cap the point with his capping ships like he said he would. That guy's a fucking loser!
You capped.
On it.
Be careful if you use too much self-deprecating humor, you'll explode.
Oh, I'm microwaving my beams. Or my jammers.
You can do that.
Forgot about that. Forgot that's a thing. Remember the first rule of jammer safety. Turning it up to 11. Will melt small dogs.
Taking fire.
Come on, don't tell me I've got to take you out of the formation just so you can get out of that stupid spot.
On it.
On dust this bitch. Yeah, abuses top mount not working right. Yeah. think I need to switch to.
Yeah, we see him.
Yeah. Just to kill that front mount.
Oh, I killed the thing on C.
Sick, I think I killed his gun.
I'm getting my destroyer there. It is a prowler, so it's slow.
Heads up, they're jamming us. Yeah, we've got him now. Missile, missile. Yeah. On it. Taking fire.
Executing.
Engines now. Firing solution locked in. We can take him.
Channels open.
We have secured zone boxer.
Tear him up.
What are our orders, Commander?
And it's probably taken. Can you take Charlie?
We're ready.
I'm
going to
take
Commander.
Charlie.
No.
Understood. We're on route.
Jammed.
We are securing Alpha. You got Alpha. We could win this.
Awaiting orders, Commander. Unable to comply, Commander.
Waiting orders.
They're getting jammed.
Underway.
Ten minutes remain.
Oh, ow. Something got cooked. Nope, nothing got cooked.
Incoming fire!
Just burned my eyes.
Opponent destroyed.
They won't know what hit him.
Hey, buddy.
Still think we're gonna lose.
Fuck. I don't think we're gonna lose.
So close, dude.
Standing by.
Alpha.
Yeah, but
clear
I can't.
Fire.
I can't finish capping it.
Yes, Commander.
It's a bulker. It's
we have secured
a big
common.
Thing.
Yeah, it's a bulker with a 1 HP that I cannot finish off. Which is one
taking fire. Component destroyed.
Your orders, Commander.
We have internal damage. Let's get it fixed.
I should have split two ships off from this.
Component destroyed.
Instead of committing all three.
This is just a matter of who put their ships where.
Taking fire, force laid in.
They put a tug on every point.
Orders.
At least. Except Echo.
Yeah, we've got him now.
Wow, that's... I mean, that was a great game.
Command's on the line.
Indeed.
Ready.
I think all things considered that went well.
Extremely good game from both sides.
GG! I'll have to see my damage. I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure internet dodged
abandoned
a lot
ship.
Of my missiles,
abandoned
even
ship.
Though I had the whole. Changing it up just because of him.
Component disabled.
Dude's a good fucking player. Let's go up to the.
Yeah.
Go up to the waiting room.
Yep.
Zodar. How'd you like my line ship roasting three of your sprinters?
So that was a good game.
I didn't like it at all.
That was a great game.
Very much did not like that.
Internet. Just fucking being on all the points.
Yeah, yeah, y'all won the game because of that. Fucking incredible. That's a
yeah, and
a
I had the like, kind of like the muscle between the muscle behind the internet's push with the tugs, you know.
Yep, yep, yep.
Oh yeah, okay, he had bell birds. I think I need to start using mixed loads.
Absolutely.
Using mixed loads.
Yeah. Absolutely. Of missiles. Because I have ARAD and I have Wake Validated.
I was wondering the first few times I got hit, I'm like, why is this hitting me? I have so much chaff, and then I realized, like, on the third salvo, oh, it's Wake Validated. It's so hard to tell, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so there's a lot of things to learn from that game. Captain Chaos learned a lot about missiles. I think we learned a lot about missiles as well. Wake Validators do have a place. They're very effective. At least they can be. When you use them properly. And that, you know, mixing... What he means by mixed loads is firing both missiles at the same time. That's kind of hard to do. But it's very effective. But what we learned, dear viewer, and what the point of that video is... And thanks to the excellent play out of Internet Explorer, this was proven even more effectively than I could have done on my own. I didn't set him up for that, by the way. I don't even think he was here when I was talking about doing this as a like cap game centric video. That cap game is everything. It's everything. It's absolutely everything. You have to bring the cap ships. That's what got us ahead really early on, and that's what closed out the game for the OSP at the end. You'll notice almost all the combat ships for both sides, except for just a couple of cool dude ships, which mostly relied on the Tug Swarm, were dead. By the end of it, it was the points. It was the score. That's what did that game in. And the Internet Explorer is more experienced than me and better than me at the camp game, so he was able to win more effectively than I was. Something else, a sort of sub-lesson, if you will. I suicided a few ships onto Alpha in an attempt to pin the players there, to make them stay there for a little longer than they really would otherwise, so they don't spread out and try to challenge us for caps, so we can actually do that before they can. And it's very effective to do that. It didn't work out as well as I had hoped in that game. But sometimes it's worth throwing your ships away to secure a victory. Say, you know what, some of these ships are pretty beat up, they're at the end of their life anyways. I'm gonna suicide in here and maybe make the opposing force think that we're doing some, like, big push and spook them a little bit. Cap game's everything. It really, really is. Gotta be ready for that shit. This fleet is fucking awesome. Ice fleet here, this tugs with guns and missiles. It's extremely well-rounded. What I have is, like, really, really basic. It's effective for what it is. And it performs really well, actually, against bulkers. As we were seeing down on Echo Point, I basically solo-killed both of these bulkers, I think. Just easy peasy. Just with guns. Just with 120mm. Do it. Bring it. Have it. Cap game. It's so important. I'm probably going to release these a bit early, so apologies to everyone who was watching this but would rather watch a video that they were in. But I think it's really important to get this sort of tutorial-esque information out there for people who may not have groups like this to bounce off of and to learn from. That's the video. I'll see you in the battle space. Oh, I have a Discord. I have a Discord link down in the description. Those are the people I'm playing with, and those are the people who are teaching me about these sorts of things. I learned about the power of the cap game. Well, I kind of figured it out on my own, but mostly only from watching games that better players are playing, specifically these better players. All skill groups are welcome, of course. We're happy to have anyone, and to teach, to learn, to grow, to be better. Mostly as nebulous players, but sometimes as humans as well. I'll see you in the battle space. Good night.